Marino Marini Museum is a modern break from the usual antique themes of Florentine museums.
Located in the recently restored and deconsecrated Church of San Pancrazio, this museum is dedicated entirely to the 20th century artist Marino Marini. The museum holds an impressive collection that, for the most part, Marini himself donated. Most of the pieces are sculpture, which Marini usually worked into two distinct themes, the horse and rider and the pomona.